WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Get behind the wheel of a Consumer's Digest Best Buy 3 years in a row. The Chevy Equinox offers 32 miles per gallon highway, more rear seat leg room, and its top safety pick. The Chevy Equinox, for people who invest in what really matters.
Severe thunderstorm watch in effect for all of southeastern Wisconsin until 2 a.m. Powerful storms will likely rip through most of the area. Now, there's some good news with this. A lot of places are going to get some beneficial rain. The problem is we may have some damaging winds with it. Like to see this whole cluster make it right into southeastern Wisconsin, and a fair amount of it will. Out ahead of that cluster, we are seeing a line of thunderstorms develop, and that will move through. Already, the strongest cluster of thunderstorms, the one most likely to produce damaging winds, will actually work its way across Lake Michigan, and they're going to see some bad damage over parts of Michigan on the other side of the lake. And again, we'll be watching here for the potential that even some large hail is not out of the question. Now, as we work our way into Thursday, temperatures will be warming up, but the northeasterly wind helps a little bit. Scattered showers, thunderstorms early on, and I think we'll get some clearing and then more thunderstorms developing in the afternoon. Cooler, very, very comfortable air on Friday and Saturday. High temperatures of 80, and we start to warm back up into next week. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.